This is a refractometer. It is used to measure refractive indexes of solutions. This is the measuring prism. This is the prism plate. And this is the display panel. The first key is the power/read key, used to switch the machine on and off and to take readings. This is the temperature key, used to display the prism temperature. And this is the print key, pressed to send the reading to the linked printer. Finally, this is the calibrate key. Hold the button for 3 seconds to reseal the machine using distilled water. Using isopropanol and tissues, clean the measuring prism and the prism plate before and after every measurement. Firstly, add some distilled water to the measuring prism and press the read key. 1.33300U1SC should show up on the display. Be sure to do this before you take your sample measurement. If another figure is displayed, you need to inform a technician and recalibrate the refractometer. To recalibrate, add distilled water and then press and hold the calibrate key for 2 seconds until you see Cal? Displayed. Then press the key again and the display will eventually show up 0.0. To go back, press the power/read key. If the calibration has worked, the display will show this number. To perform a sample measurement, apply your liquid phase sample directly onto the measuring prism and then press the read key. Make sure to take note of the reading displayed. Re-clean the measuring prism and the prism plate with isopropanol and tissues ready for the next user.